I miss the GOATs era. We were so good. I'm glad Mufin kept up the legacy of Dreamcasper. It makes this team's reputation so much better. A-Ting is so much better than Among. It's undeniable. Why'd we stop playing Zachary? Coach Harris says he's the best player on the team. What happened to our old color scheme? I really liked being the McDonald's logo.
Yeah, I can totally name our starting six.
That's what I'm saying. Do we really need Gushue? We should have spent more money this offseason. What are we doing?
Sure4 is doing so much better without us. God damn it.
I like our color scheme, especially since it looks like Boston's.
Man, our players are so well known and hyped up. Gosh.
What do you mean? We've never choked in our lives.
We don't need Exy or Sparkle to win.
We should get Fraggy back. Sato is still so bad.
I'm glad Sinatra's gone. He was really bad anyway.
We're totally going to be elite this year. I mean, we picked up the London Spitfire.
I miss our Season 1 team. They were so much better.
We're totally irrelevant team.
I'm not scared that our org's imploding at all.
Corey definitely still hard carries our games. Jesus.
Thanks for watching my short little skip video. If you want to check out my Twitch or Twitter, it's in the bio. I wanted to make a short little video, you know, just for the week because I'm experiencing creative burnout, which is cool. Thanks for 60 subs now. Appreciate you guys. Subscribe for more. Hit the like button. Comment what else you want to see. I'm thinking about doing a gameplay video maybe. Let me know if you want to see more skits. I enjoyed making this. It was actually really funny coming up with these jokes. Thanks for watching. It's been JoJo, and peace.